I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Our string of dry and pleasant weather continues for the second half of your weekend and really for much of the upcoming work week. We are looking at above normal temperatures over the next several days as well. And we're also keeping eyes on the potential for some rain to return, it looks like, late on Thursday into your Friday. That looks to be our next best chance of seeing some precip. We're quiet throughout the day today, maybe a few passing clouds. That's really it, looking good heading back to work and school for tomorrow. A few clouds on Tuesday, not a big deal for us. Again, we will stay dry. Temperatures for today will top out right around 60 degrees, the mixture of clouds and sunshine, overnight down to 34 degrees. Another great day on tap for tomorrow with a high 56 degrees. And look at that 7-day forecast, looking great. Some temperatures in the 60s are expected by midweek. And then we're looking at the risk of rain to return as we head from Thursday night into Friday.